If God takes care of the flowers and birds, He will surely take care of us. And no matter how old we may be, remember, we are still God's children. We are gathered here today to offer the sacrifice of Mass. First, I believe this is the best gift.
Oh, Us a better life than here. So I'm going to read a scripture. It's a book of Psalms, Psalms 23. It said, "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord."
Even though their bodies died to earth, it was a dream like human once again. He gave our sister peaceful rest in his grave until the day when you, the restless of my life, he raised her up in glory. Then, we should see the light of your presence, Lord Jesus, in the kingdom will live forever and ever. Amen.
In me will live even if he dies. And every living person who puts his faith in me will never suffer eternal death. Our response is, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, thank you.
11 ba yan?
10.
Pwede bang palitan mo na 11?
Kapapalit lang eh.
O oh, sa sampu sinabi ko, labi isa.
Saranggola ni Pepe.
Oh, kaya sa penga, sa ilo.
Oh, I'm working on that.
Yeah.